Good morning, students. I hope you all are safe. Okay, let me jump on the lesson 2. The lesson title is Addition and Subtraction. Okay, addition and subtraction. They give us some boxes, some example sums. Just remember, you already learned in 4th class in addition subtraction. Okay, just remember that old previous sums. 4-digit, 5-digit number, okay? So, here, they given some boxes we have to fill. Okay, how to fill? Let me start from left side. 6 plus 8. 6 plus 8, 14. Sorry. 14, okay? 6 plus 8, 14. So, the 4 remainder 1. Okay, remainder 1. Okay, then 3 in mind, 1 in remainder. So 3 plus 1, 4. So 4 plus 8, 12. So 12, 2 here, 1 is remainder. Okay, then now we have to find out which number is suitable for this box. So now the remainder is, sorry, the number is 6. Okay, so which number will come in this box? So 9 plus 1, 10. Okay, so if we put here 5, okay, we put 5, what is the answer? 5 plus 1, 6. 9 plus 6, 15. There is no answer, okay? We need 6. So, 5 will not come. I will put 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 9, 16. 16, yes, 6 come. So, 6 here, 1 is remainder. Okay. Then, here 4. 4 in mind, 1 in remainder. So, 4 plus 1, 5. Okay, 5 plus 4, 9. Okay, 9 here. Then, what number will come in this box? Because here 8. So, 5 plus 3, 8. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, students, let me see another example. And subtraction. The answer is subtraction. They give us some box. Okay. Now we have to fill that box. How we fill? Let me see. Here. So before that, subtraction rules always upside a big number, downside small number. So we can easily subtract. Suppose upside is small number, downside a big number, we have to borrow the right from right side nearest number. We have to borrow 1. So we borrow, then we can subtract down numbers. That is a rule. Okay, so let me see here, upside big number, downside small number. So no need to borrow nearby numbers, so we can easily subtract. So 4 minus 1, so minus 1, so we down one figure. How many remain? 3. So, they given 3 easily, okay? Or like this, we have to lines 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Then here 1, so we crash 1. How many remain? 3. So, like this. Okay, then next, now we have to find. Now, upside 2, downside there is no number, but the remainder is, the number answer is 9. So how comes 9? We have to find. So we have to fill this number. Which number we have to fill? So do one thing. Borrow from here to 1 here. Like 12. Okay, now 12. Now subtract 12 to 9. How many coming? See 12. Here answer is 9. So subtract. So 9 plus 9, 10, 11, 12. So 3 the answer. 3 the answer. Okay. So if I put 3, what is the answer? 12 minus 3, 9. Is it right? See how it's coming. See, downside there is no number. Okay, we need to find. So the answer is 9. So simply I borrow 1 from this right side. So the upside number, upper side number is 12. Okay, the answer is 9. I subtract the upper side number 12 minus 9. I got 3. I put this box 3. So now see, 12 minus 3, 9. You got answer. Okay? Like next. Because it was 7 here, but now 6. Now 6. Okay. Now we have to find out which number comes here. I already told you. Now I will blindly borrow from 1 here. Here 2. Okay? Here 1. Now 16. So already I told you the same method. So 16 minus 9. What is the answer? So 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The answer is 7. So it was 7. Now see, 16 minus 7, how many coming? 9. See, 16 minus 7, 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So the answer is 9. So the 9 is match. Right. So it was 3 here, but now 2. So upside is small number, downside big number. We cannot subtract. So we need to borrow from here. So which number which number was there? So we want to subtract 3. The number was maybe high, a big number. The answer is 1. And we need to borrow here 1. So I will put 4. First I will put 4. See. So 4 minus 3, 1. This side okay. But I need 1 borrow from here first. So borrow here 1. So here 3. Here 1. So 12. 12 minus 8. So now upside is big number. Small side. The downside small number. Now we can subtract. So 12 minus 8. 4. Okay. 12 minus 8. 4. But see. Here 3 minus 3. 0. Now. But it's not right. So what we will do. So my assumption is wrong. So here I will put 5. So when we given borrow, so it was now 4. So 4 minus 3, 1. Now that is correct. Okay? So this is the way we have to subtract these sums.